I need to change my light bulb. It looks like it's fine. The coils are there. But my problem is this right here. Let me see. Fix this camera so I can get focused. About this Canon, I never want to focus on anything black, so that's the problem. But yeah, the problem is right there. It looks fine on the outside. See, the coils are there, all the coils are good, but the main problem lies right here. And so that's what I'm about to change real quick, and I'm gonna show y'all how to do it.
As soon as you call, man, you got the motion back here.
Yeah, sorry about that. I can record out here, though, right? Yeah, you can record out there. All right, cool. Sorry about that, guys. So, they told me that I couldn't record inside of the store, so I had to cut the camera off, but this is it right here. This is what I need for my turn signal. The first, the price was $7.03. So I need to pop my trunk again. Look, I'm gonna show y'all how easy this fix is. How easy and fast this fix is. Look, guys, it's this easy. So what you do is, all you do is open this up, like so. One light bulb out. Make sure it's good too, because sometimes they sell faulty products. So just open the light bulb out. I mean up. Then you come in here like this. Now the camera's a little shaky. Forgive me. I'm not a professional cameraman. Alright, see this? And you see this? This just goes right in here. Just like that. When you hear that click noise, you're good. And you take that. And you just stick it inside the hole. Can't really show y'all because it's kind of hard to show how I screwed in there. Kind of difficult. But you stick it in the hole. I mean, it's not difficult to do. It's just a bit of a challenge with this camera in my hand. Stick it in the hole and then you turn it. Turn it into a lock. So you just stick it in that hole, turn it into a lock, so once it's locked, you're good to go. That's how you change your turn signal on your car if it goes out. It's that simple, you know. You can do that in like maybe 2 minutes. Just go in there, buy the part, buy the light bulb, come back out here, just unscrew it, screw it back in. That easy. You don't have to pay somebody to do it for you now. Be legendary.